Yes. They call it Terra Grigia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hunters here too!
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for! Push for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs? These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it! It's all right. I can buy you some time. Come on without me.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Thank you.
So Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little tired of a new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with the little towel set.
Okay, fine. Guys in their little games.
Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. His fault.
Going to die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming. All right. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.